Hey there. Sorry to bother you folks, but we're looking for an individual. Golden brown complexion, 15 pounds, no head.
I know where he is. I'll even serve him up on a silver platter for you. Now get in here. I'm glad to see you finally out of your man cave.
Well, you know, Amanda can be pretty convincing when she wants to be.
Hey, babe, Eric's here.
Hey, Amanda.
Well, 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 you made it.
Yeah.
Sorry. Thomas, one second.
So I baked this for you. I couldn't eat it by myself. It'd just be too depressing.
Wow. You baked this?
Yeah, you know, for a single guy, I know my way around the oven.
Guy in a uniform who knows how to bake. Have a feeling you're not going to be single for long. Come on. You remember my mom, right? Hey, Mom. Oh, remember Eric?
Happy Thanksgiving.
Oh, yeah. Get
jeans and a sweater? Could at least make an effort. Casual's more my thing, Kathleen. Especially in my own house.
Don't you mean our house now?
USC's got to be a little
bit. Hey, 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 hey. Happy Thanksgiving.
Oh, thank God you're back, Thomas. Thought we'd be eating a frozen turkey dinner.
Sorry, Rob. Yeah, this is the first time the store's open on Thanksgiving. You know, we always do the midnight Black Friday, but people were showing up at 6 p.m. anyway, so.
And you're a smart man, Thomas.
Yeah, well, credit my beautiful fiance over there. It was her idea.
Well, from what I've been hearing about the turnout, it is going to be a very happy Thanksgiving.
Here we go.
Oh, wow. Oh, that's beautiful, yes.
Mitch, we need your carving skills.
I've got time to carve it, but not to eat it.
Thomas is not making you work.
Blame Bob. Apparently he's AWOL. Thomas called and said it's me working or I'm fired.
Oh, sorry, buddy.
Aw, the store shouldn't even be open. It's Thanksgiving.
I know, Mary, but let's face it. Black Friday starts on a Thursday now, even in Plymouth.
Hey, Bon Jovi, let me get the back of the...
Stop, Mike! We were here first!
Everybody, just calm down!
Two hits, I hit you, you hit the ground, kid!
What the... Jesus, everybody, be patient!
Last any opiate patient, mass general!
What the is wrong with you?
Fucking funny, eh?
The store opens in 10 minutes, you'll get your waffle iron!
Xanax?
No, you got a fire hose?
So I need you at the register.
Thank you. Bunch of morons.
Kathleen sold my dad this house. I didn't realize she was coming with it.
She'll never be able to replace her mom, Jess.
Yeah.
And look at it this way. It was a quick engagement, so hopefully it'll be a quick divorce.
Please, God.
Dad, we're going to the movies.
Have fun. Bobby, I want to hear about that 19 strikeout game against UCLA when you get back.
Deal, Thomas. Good night, everyone.
Bye. Scoop invited Yulia. He's indoor.
Got it. I'll gas him up.
Okay.
Bobby!
Bobby
Boucher!
Bobby, welcome to our home for Thanksgiving. Am I right or did
what I up, dog? I heard you can do Friday night guy.
I better be with the 96 mile per hour fastball.
That's what I'm talking about.
Evan, you are such a...
What?
Yo, nice job beating Hanover. Scuba, I heard you were unstoppable.
Thanks, man. It was a pretty good night until Tyson Fury over here almost got us locked up.
Classic.
What happened?
We got in a run-in with some drunk Hanover. I popped one of them in the eye, but this one was too busy filming herself to get some footage. It would have broke the internet.
You are lucky I didn't film that, okay? It was like Waffle House level cringe. It was bad. Cut
your dad, cut your dad.
Traffic is ridiculous. Oh, I can't handle it. Yo, pit stop. I need a new phone. Mine got f***ing smashed in the fight.
We're not going to the store.
Well,
it's
no,
a zoo.
Yes, we are, because Evan owes me a new lipstick.
Don't worry.
Thank you.
Worry, I'll buy you some. Guys, I thought we were going to the
movies. Yeah,
we are. How am I going to text you in the movie without a phone?
Who are you texting?
We need to do this quick, okay? 5 minutes.
Oh, stealth mission, I promise. PS5.
Park your car here.
It's not a car, it's an SUV.
Hey, babe, can I just stay here, please?
Please, don't make me do this alone.
Woo! Bobby, can I get a selfie?
Hey, one second. Hey, man.
Yo!
What's up?
Bobby, we have to move.
Yeah, one second. Bobby Fulmer, all-time record holder of strikeouts at Plymouth East.
Yes, sir.
And he just started for the Sox.
Yo, I'll take SUV.
Hey, Jess, this is like the last place I thought I'd see you tonight.
Yeah, you and me both.
Your dad's store is insane right now. Look at all these people.
I'm sorry, Ryan. I have to catch up with my friends.
I'll walk you. Come on. Let's go. So, what are you doing Saturday night?
Going in the cap with Bobby.
All right, well, excuse me. I'm having a little get-together with my friend. Excuse me. And, you know, if you wanted to come by, it's just going to be, like, a couple people.
I can't.
People.
Bobby's only in town till Monday, so.
You should just swing by early. We could, like, play some drinking games. Have a good time. You know, I got some kegs.
She's all set, Ryan. Come on. Let's go.
Excuse me. Chill out. He's just helping.
Oh, what a gentleman.
Face it. As long as Golden Arm's around, you're toast.
Scott.
Burnt.
Scott.
Toast.
Shut the
burnt,
up, Scott.
Soggy. Toast.
I love you, dude, but I'm gonna kill you.
Try your best.
Can I open that gate for
Sam?
Here, man, get in here. It's so crazy.
Oh, my God.
Jesus Christ.
This is insane.
Yeah, let's go in the back.
Okay.
Hey! Hey, yo, we got some unfinished business. Oh, that's the guy from Hanover I punched. Yo,
suck my
mom.
Where's your mom at?
Hey, you play mom, cousin, your second cousin, dog.
Let's just get what you need and get out of here.
In and out, I promise.
Hey, why are you letting those drug bombs in there? Hello? I see you. It's thanks. It's an American holiday!
Come on, man. It's a pizza oven. Where do you think it goes? Sorry, bitch. 10 minutes, people, please. Come on.
Hi, surprise.
Hey, babe. What are you doing here?
I came in with Eric. I didn't want you to starve on Thanksgiving.
Yeah. I got a call on the radio about needing some crowd control.
Yeah, in fact, you should probably wait in here, okay?
Okay, are you okay?
Yeah.
We should.
Yeah?
We should
be careful.
Guy Lonnie's 30 years old.
Dude, he's just
he got
mad.
Held back 2 years, and he's dating a cheerleader. What a loser.
Jess, does your dad still sell shock collars?
Or a tranquilizer?
Or a sedative?
This is like in the apocalypse
Evan.
Movies, where you can take anything you want.
Evan!
Scuba.
Come on.
You know what time it is, boy.
Guys.
Let's go, Fletcher.
Oh, my God, here we go.
To diamonds.
What happened to stealth mission? Come on.
The store will open in 10 minutes.
Christ.
So stay calm, take a breath. Everybody's gonna get their furbies, all right?
Okay,
I'm making it now.
They're getting tips on all the good.
Come on. Yeah, what the hell are you doing?
You think I'm
gonna
be in?
Come on, man.
Jordan in there, you gotta let us
out.
Stay calm, please. Just calm.
Come on, everybody, just step back.
Lock it up now.
Yeah.
Guys. Stay calm and it is a push. Hold it.
Hey,
doors open, everyone.
We need backup immediately.
Step right up, get your off, Lions.
Hold on. Help.
Oh my God.
Dude, this happened.
Manny, where the f*** are you going?
Open the door, they're gonna get pushed, open it!
You have to open the door, you have to get the